You're dead. Save it, because I do not want to get crushed. Start over again. Correctly, that opens this. Somewhere around here. Yeah, see, I never could figure out how that opened. Now I'm going the wrong way. See? I get really sidetracked in this map. Okay. Or a mess load of maps. Secrets either. Save it just in case, you know. You never know. There is another secret down here. My gun. Oh, well, I didn't want to appear up here. That's right. I forgot. I need to go up here. Got the blue key. And opens this. And this is actually a pretty small place, so I actually could die pretty easily here. So that's why I saved it. A little plasma, it's okay. There's a secret on one of these little pedestals. Why that's a secret, I don't know. Two. No, one that I can never can get to open. Never can figure out. It's in that main room with the lava. I'm not exactly sure how to get that open. I don't remember. Okay, blue key door. I mean, no, yellow key door. Wait. So where do I go next? I'm trying to remember. Oh, right. And don't worry, I do remember this time. Just go over here with that. Secret here. Last one I'm not sure about. Like I said before. Okay, this one's the secret maps in this level. Because there are a ton and a half of secrets in this map. 10. Well, I thought there were more than that, but still. I'm not going to worry about it. I just want to go through the secret exit. There's a shotgun on him. I remember there's two secrets I need to show you at the beginning here. I just remembered. There's one on the other side too. I think. Yeah, there is. There's a Baron. Guess I'll use some plasma. Kill it. Already have a chainsaw, but that's a secret. I forgot to tell you, this is the first appearance of the Lost Soul in Ultimate Doom 2.